Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole? I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
You're making everyone uncomfortable, Jess.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you, too.
Hey, that's uncalled. Look.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes...
One thing, guys. I'm gonna give a huge, huge shout-out to my friend Eli. Check his channel out. Subscribe, hit the like button, hit the notification bell. Yeah.
Then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike,
you're finally back.
Guest cabin, the one I told you about.
Yeah. All right. Want to go do that?
Any place about that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, can we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag
with
the pattern, the one I got on Rodeo.
You getting Momo?
Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were dealing all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Cabin, anyway.
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right.
Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Hot lips. Photo booth?
All right. Read my mind. Okay.
Good effort. Next time I get the camera, okay?
Well, okay, but... it's not easy holding the thing all, like, backwards and forwards at the same time.
Okay, let's go. I've got cabin fever. Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator? Mike! Generator!
All right, got it.
I wish you could generate a little excitement about getting that freaking generator to work.
Okay, I'll just yell at it like you're yelling at me. Let's see if that works. All right. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Damn! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade. Wow.
Hey,
Hannah and Beth?
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps.
It's all such a blur. I can barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that? Hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey, I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
All right. Help me move it. I imagined us grunting together. Not what I pictured.
This is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Help.
Well, when Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
I'll take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You all right?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, you got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess?
Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har! Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
can do it, man. We believe in you.
Yeah, totally. Woohoo! Let's go, Josh. Let's go.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board? Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own. Competition out there on the big lawn.
What happened?
I don't know.
Oh.
Can't go back. New reality. Right, Sam?
Dylan, there's a hairdryer right there on top of the dog food.
Fixing this old guy, right?
I just bought it. Look,
Mommy.
Oh, yeah, where?
Hey, Daddy.
What?
Can I use some of your cologne?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Here, can you hold this? Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Brand new.
Straight out the box.
Sam, please. Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Try again. All right. Bye, girl.
Regular about it.
This game is so cool.
Reflected in the way you're playing your game. How is it?
Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person's loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity? Charity's overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
That's gonna be the end of today's video.